हेलो, दिस इज संकल्प पारख, फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट परसुइंग बी कॉम ऑनर्स फ्रॉम जेवियर्स कोलकाता। इट ऑल स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम जनवरी व्हेन आई कनेक्टेड विद अडोर इंडिया। सिंस देन आई गॉट टू रिसीव अ होल लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट एंड न्यू एक्सपीरियंसेस विच वर एक्चुअली अमेजिंग फॉर मी, एंड द मेजर चंक ऑफ दैट कंटेन्स द वॉलंटियरिंग एक्सपीरियंसेस। आई हैव कंडक्टेड सेशंस एट वेरियस सेंटर्स, बट देर आर दीज ही सेंटर्स where I'm going the most, and each of these centers have something or the other different about them. At one center, I could find a bunch of girls ever ready for learning new things, taking up more challenges, and yes, always wants to play games. Then a standard 10 class comprising of 60 boys, then a bunch of kids ever ready to play cricket. Actually, they were playing cricket, and after playing cricket they kick come and study. At first I thought that conducting all these sessions would be a little bit difficult for me, but once I started conducting these sessions, after one or two sessions it got a lot easier for me. The students would actually connect with me, they could understand that what am I actually speaking with them, and slowly a type of bond and a connection created between us. I also wanted to teach them more, they also wanted to learn from me more. It was really a proud moment for me, and it is a really proud moment for me that some of my knowledge and my experiences could help these children and students. They will not repeat those mistakes which I have done in my life until now. This is very nice. Then there was an evolve which I coordinated. It ran for about 7 to 8 days. Within this short span of time, these children were so much connected to us, they started calling me Promise Bhaiya due to my name Sankar. And also, if any day I could not come over there, they used to ask me the next day that aap kahan the bhaiya, aapko hum log khoj rahe the. Listening to those words and listening to their feedback was mesmerizing, and all these sessions would always remain in my mind forever. Then comes the lockdown time. Here also we have conducted online extra cover session. I have coordinated them and I have even conducted one. It was very nice that one person sitting from Bokaro can teach a bunch of students sitting in Kolkata. And also the young leader program, where I could connect with the students who wants to do something towards the society from their home itself during this lockdown period. This was totally an amazing idea. And then through Adore India, I could learn a corporate culture, a proper organizational structure, and my English communication and public speaking has also increased a lot. Earlier, I could not speak that much frankly in English, but now there's a lot of improvement in my English communication too. Also, my confidence level while speaking has also increased. While all these things have been increased due to constant communications through various volunteers and also while conducting these sessions. At last, I want to say that this organization is a platform where your skills are developed, you are being harnessed along with the development of the society. Thank you.